So we are planning to go to the LCAP meeting and present this information to that, to our admin, and to talk to them to show, to bring new ways to make Hawthorne better. Because we care about Hawthorne, this is our community, this is where we're coming from, this is what makes our success happen.
Prison experiences. So this project is trying to tackle two problems. If you don't know, I am from a high school in North Carolina called Stowbridge High School.
I am from a early college high school from Texas, California, Texas.
Well, I'm not that far. I went to HMSA, which is Hawthorne.
And we're telling you this because us three have a different perspective of Hawthorne High and what it offers and just our experiences with it. We just want to encourage that by helping solve problems like the ones that we encountered in the surveys, we can encourage Cougar pride. And this is something that our school is lacking of, and we can tell, we can all tell that our school needs, like he knows. We need more Cougar pride. So in my other high school, I went to a small privileged high school in North Carolina, but this school blows it out of the water. My other high school, they have IB courses, they have AP courses, barely any honors, no language courses, and it was just a mess. But when I came here, I was shocked. I heard some bad things about it first, but my first day at Hawthorne, I knew that this school was where I really wanted to be. All the stuff that it offered, all the extra help, especially when I met the best admin teacher in my opinion. Yeah. Yeah. Nothing compared to this. If they ask me, would you go back to take college classes and get your associate degree when you finish high school, or would you rather go to Hawthorne High? I'll pick out Hawthorne.
That's right.
Hawthorne High is probably not to rush things. Like, you have the time to do it, there's going to be a time to do it. It just taught me a lot, and especially with G2. My old high school was a college prep. They didn't teach me anything about college. Like, what's GOTSA, what it is, nothing. Now I know what's GOTSA. I even got nominated for the Posse scholarship now.
Program that's right now, I think, in Missouri, that's like killing it over there. Yeah. And then recipients of the Posse Award, the scholarship.
And then Gates and Nathan right here. That's right. That is it.